Further inland, the air remains so warm, its moisture doesn't condense. This slender strip is one of the few parts then. Of the Atacama where life can exist. Without the fog, this land too would be empty.
It's funny, huh?
At the same time, wind blowing onto the shore sweeps the fog inland. Before long, the cacti are dripping with dew. The fog is so regular, moisture-loving lichens flourish on cacti. They absorb the
South
like
America's camels, guanacos.
They excel at conserving moisture, but they still need regular support.
What is that, Tria?
They get it partly from cactus flowers. But that
bed.
Answer raises another question.
Bed.
How do the cacti survive
bed.
Without rain? Hot winds pull all the moisture from the land. Something else must take the place of rain. The secret is a cold sea current that runs parallel to the land.
Thank you.
Shh.